We are all expressing that which we have within us. Imagination, God. Hello guys, this is CipriNG at the present and precise moment of 10:54 p.m. 26/12/2017, documenting the review for step number 11 from the book Steps to Knowledge, which is channeled by Marshall Vian Summers. And step number 11, I am not apart from life. So let's see what I wrote on my little, I have to see what this thing is called, like a diary, but it's not a diary because it has pages and everything. Quaderno will be in Italian. But anyway, let's read what I wrote on the 25/12/2017 about this step. Practice number one, I just read the thing, I didn't write anything. Practice number two, thoughts, which was done at 7:04 p.m. My individuality is a center of expression, and it's the same as all other individualities. We are all expressing that which we have within us, imagination, God. The only difference is in what we choose to express. But all that is outside, it is also inside each and every one of us. Again, we all have the same stuff inside. Everything that we see outside and everything we see everyone doing, all of that is inside us. It's what we choose to express. It's what part of this everything that is inside us, it's what part of it we choose to express for ourselves. So yeah, practice number three, I probably did it, but I didn't document here on the Quaderno. Let's read the general perspective that I wrote about this step. General perspective number 11. I think this step is to get our ego in check, so that we don't consider ourselves so high and mighty that we see all other forms of life lesser than we are. We are high and mighty, as long as we can see that everyone else is high and mighty, as we are, even though they might be at different stages or in their self-development. We have to recognize the fact that we were at that point as well, which doesn't mean that we weren't high and mighty back then. It just means that we couldn't recognize it within ourselves. We truly are one in a greater sense of life, although it might not appear to be the case right now. Although like 10 years ago we were in a bad mental place and everything, it doesn't mean we weren't as good as we were, as we are now. We had all of that potential inside of us. We just didn't recognize it, and we just didn't express it. But it was all there at that time as well. These steps number 9, 10, 8 and 11, number 8, 9, 10, 11, I think they were really short in terms of video making, because yeah, I just had to read a certain thing, and sometimes there has been some things that I wanted to share, I mean based on what the lesson to read was. Sometimes not as much, but still everything is looking great. I'm really grateful for this series, and I'm looking forward to keep going with it. And this is what I'm doing. This has been CipriNG at the present and precise moment of 11 p.m. 26/12/2017, and I documented the step number 11 from the book Steps to Knowledge. And yeah, I hope you guys like it, and if you would like to see some other steps and some other reviews from the steps, from the book of Steps to Knowledge, hey, feel free to watch them. I post them as much for myself to watch them again at some other point, as much as I post them for you if you're curious to see them. So yeah, thanks for watching, and you know, thanks. Cyprian G out.